This video will go over important information to assign a PlayPosit bulb in Schoology. Why use PlayPosit in Schoology? It's beneficial to both teachers and students because it's single sign-on, so instructors and learners are never prompted to enter a separate email, username, or password to create or view content. It will auto-sync course data, so it eliminates the need to manually create courses or upload class rosters. It also will auto-sync grades, so learner grades are synced immediately with a Schoology gradebook at the end of a bulb. Instructors can also access the rich analytics from any PlayPosit link within Schoology. Follow these steps to add PlayPosit to your course and sync your student roster. If your classes are linked on Schoology, the next video will explain assigning a bulb to multiple sections. Note, do not paste PlayPosit assign or share links into Schoology, as the grades will not be synced. Access your Schoology account, the course that you'd like to add the PlayPosit video to, and the area in your course in which you'd like to add this material. Click Add Materials and select Add File, Link, External Tool from the drop-down menu. Select External Tool. Note, do not add assignment and then add the external tool. Grades will not be synced. For Tool Provider, choose PlayPosit and title this link. Check Enable Grading if you would like PlayPosit to automatically sync student grades to Schoology. Note, Schoology may autofill the consumer key and secret. It is important that you do not edit or delete these fields. Select the tool provider, enter a title, enable grading, and add a category. Click the link you just created in Schoology to launch the PlayPosit setup page. Click Set Bulb Link to access your bulb library. Find the bulb you want to link to this assignment and click the Schoology icon. Select the learner experience and click Set Bulb Link. Self-paced is selected if you want learners to take the bulb individually on their own device and at their own speed, which is most commonly used. Broadcast is used if you want learners to complete the bulb synchronously in class. And that's it. Your bulb has been successfully assigned to your learners through Schoology.